right document, but that's ultimately going to get fixed. So what this is, here's a records management system running on the phone. So officer on the street. Here's the same phone plugged into the phone cradle, and that's ultimately connected to that DEX document. And what that gives us then is a full screen application. This is my Android phone. We use at home, recognize and inspect 21 inches. This is affixed to the car, airbag compliant, and officer safe. So we just come down here onto the application.
All right, right next to the
other side, come over and see the warning. No police are supposed to accept the warning. And we end up with the same application on DEX enabled 12.1 screen as we have the DEX. So the use case is officer on the street, officer in the police car. When the officer's finished doing the work in the police car, they get out, another officer gets in, and that officer goes into the station and continues his work through the next station. There's no sync. It's all running on the phone. It's just that the phone is presenting that up onto the larger screen here. In this case, I'm just using it on a